remains. The reason why you're gonna wanna take me home tonight. It's all the same up in this game. The people change, and money claims everyone from everything. I can't believe that you would think that shit of me. I was amazed at the torment that you put me through. If you could see right through the green.
Hi, my name is Kristin Poundstone, and I'm doing a video blog on this YouTube channel to follow my progress to become a figure competitor. I have been training for about 23 weeks now, and now I'm finally in my contest prep, and that will be 20 weeks long. I'm designing this channel to show my workouts, my trials, my tribulations, my success, and everything in between from now until 20 weeks when I'm on stage. I hope to motivate people and inspire people that tell themselves that I can never do that. Because back in 2008, when I went to the Arnold Classic for the first time with my husband, Derek, I saw these girls, these figure girls and bikini girls, up close and personal backstage, and I told myself I could never look like that. And when you tell yourself that over and over again, you start to believe it. Well, I was sick of that, and I told myself, I can do it. Every day you gotta put in the work, and every day you have to make the right choices. If I could go from over 220 pounds in college to 159 pounds now and losing, then you can too. I hope that you enjoy my channel and my journey. Please follow me also on Twitter at kpoundstone. I also have a body space, username knelly, K-N-E-L-L-Y. Please, if you have any questions, feel free to ask and I'll answer them on here. I'll be talking about food, preparing, going out to eat, walking in those 5-inch heels, suits, everything that I'm learning along the way. So please, enjoy my channel, get some motivation, get out there and set some goals. And remember, no excuses. Until next time, I'll see you when I'm 19 weeks out. Thanks.
Sometimes I only remember the days when I